吗？
外面好黑好冰。Where is the cushion? You can see it on the map, but it is on the second floor. Second floor. Explore this floor here. Right, Smith? I hope you enjoy. Thank you very much. See your cute shopping bag. Oh, nobody's here yet? Well, let me go. Ooh, the flower shop. Hello, Miss. Hi. What are your flowers do you have here? I might just get one for my mom. We have these super special flowers stocked right there, as you can see, Miss. Beautiful. These are the ones we can get? Yes, and you can get vases like the colors. You can get it in pink, in turquoise, in orange, and in yellow, of course. Wow, very cool. And what's the orange color pot? Oh, purple. Ooh, it's beautiful. Ooh, the name is Flytrap. Yeah, I might get one for my mom, but after I'm done. Thank you so much! You're welcome, Miss! Wow. Ooh, there's a photo booth. I have to take a photo. Huh. Oh my god, let me take a photo. Is that a VR headset? Well, I'm not pretty sure it's a headset. Oh, this is a headset now. What is that? Oh my gosh! Wow, that is really cool. But it's like 1,000 choco monies. I'm not going to spend all that money. But I do have 2 credit cards. I don't know why I have 2 credit cards. Oh, one's for mom, one's for me. What to get? Ooh, I could get the Paulina phone, but no, I'm not really a big fan of pineapples. Ooh, I love tomatoes, so I might get that one. Is there something wrong, Miss?
No, nothing. Everything's fine. Thank you, shopping bag person.
You are welcome, Miss. Anytime. Such a cute bag. Alright, let's go to the second floor. Ooh, it's really cool here. Are those cherries? Oh well. From you! Let's go, we have a mission. No, don't give it out. Come on. Oh, sorry. Ooh, I'll get the... This one with some sprinkles. And I'm gonna get a cherry on top. Oh my god, are you kidding me? There we go. Now, to pay, this is mom's credit card. Where's my credit card? Oh, that's not my credit card I have. Mom's credit card is out with me, of course. Not my wallet. That would be scary. Ooh, spy! I should really go for something. Hi, miss. Would you like any spa? No, thank you. I will just eat this fruit and I'll come. Let's just take my mask off. Delicious. Alright. Baby store. Ooh. I wish I was a baby. Oh, well. Oh, here's the clothes shop, finally. Hi, miss. How can I help you? I'm just gonna look around and tell you what I want. Sure, miss. This is amazing. I need to try this. Let's put my wallet on the side. Let's try this dress on. I love it! But it's a little too tight for me. I don't know. I'll see if there's any more sizes. Let me change now. Can I help you, miss? Are you lost? No, thank you. I was just wanting to go to the bathroom. I'm really sorry. I was cleaning the floors. This is not my place. My place is okay. I hear a stud. What is this? What did they say? Well, she's gonna be stressed out for the rest of our life. I put my wallet right there. And go to the bathroom. Alright, I am done. My wallet back. I need to wash my hands very good. Alright, put my wallet right here. else do you want? Any food or a slush?
I'll have a slush.
Alright, go back to your chopping board.
Why are you
sad or gloomy? Because I have to wear this mascot costume all the time and it's so embarrassing.
I'm very happy.
You should be very happy. Same. I'm not liking this at all.
Oh, you guys are just so gloomy.
Yeah. I'm just going to take a donut. I'm not really digging anything.
You know what? I want to take some ramen noodles with tofu on the top.
Alright, coming up for you. Alright, miss. Here is your ramen noodles with your chopsticks.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy. That girl's too happy.
Yeah, she's right about some things, though.
She was right about us being gloomy.
Actually, I'm starting to like this. Pretty fashionable.
You're just like that girl. Why are you talking in that voice? And my voice broke. Alright, let's go. Ooh, these ramen noodles look delicious. Let me check my mask. Can't leave the mask on.
Oh, excuse me, miss.
Sorry, I just kept falling.
Where should I put this?
I should probably go.
Guys! Guys! Can't you answer me?
Works you too. Was that a talking cup or just me?
Oh well.
What?
You know what?
I'm gonna sit on that table. I can't. Alright, we're all good. Let's enjoy these tasteful and delicious tofu noodles. Ah, that tasted delicious. Ooh, I really want a slush.
Hi.
Hi, you again.
Can I have a blueberry bubble tea, please?
Sure. Here you go, miss. Ooh, thank you very much.
I'll take one for my mom. Can you please give me...
You know what? She doesn't like bubble tea.
So, how much is the total?
Let me see here. You ordered ramen noodles and that's, bubble tea?
Yep.
That would be 27 token monies. Ah, pretty cheeky. There you go. Thank you, miss. There you go. Enjoy.
Thank you very much.
Alright, I'm all good. I'm gonna go drink this bubble tea outside.
Oh, there's a little birdie!
Fresh air. That was delicious. Oh, sorry, am I interrupting?
No, not at all.
Oh, I have to remove my mask. Here you go. You can take a seat. I'm actually going anyways. Alright, let's step away.
No, I want it on my mouth.
Alright. That was a good gulp to me. Alright. Came here, it was amazing. But like, it was opened on April 1. You started working here on April 2? Am I assuming?
No, I'm actually new. I started working here on April 3, which was yesterday.
What? That's real weird.
I can't get a job that fast. It took me 2 months to get a job. And then I got fired.
For what?
I don't know, because I was talking to a customer that was telling me something really important about a product that she wants. And then I got fired because my boss saw me talking to her, and he thought I was chit-chatting with her, so yeah, that's how I got fired. It wasn't a good job anyways. 100 tokamonies a month.
What?
What? I get 1,050 tokamonies here. Lucky. I can get a job.
You can actually. You can talk to somebody. I will give you the number.
I don't have my phone on me right now.
Oh. Well, next time you come here, I will be waiting for you and give you the number. And because, you know that spa?
Yeah, it's really cool.
You can work there because the girl is actually quitting the job. So, you can work there.
Oh my gosh! Yay, yay, yay! Thank you very much!
What's your name?
Oh, Emily.
And what's yours?
Oh, Tiffany.
Nice to meet you, Tiffany.
Nice to meet you, Emily.
Bye!
Bye now.
Wow, that was so cool. I made a friend.
Alright. So, have you decided what flower you want to get your mom?
Yeah, of course, I have.
No, I haven't.
I have a perfect gift.
What is that?
Oh, that is the purple plant and the peachy bone.
Oh, vase.
Yeah, I'll get that, please.
That's really pretty.
Yes, it's one of our specials.
Wow, so it has a limited time?
Exactly. We only have two of them. You took one.
Wow, that is really cool.
Alright, how much is it?
It is 15 tokamonies.
Wow, be nice.